11:37 right now, a 4-year-old girl was nearly shot while playing in an Arizona barbershop. This video from a security camera inside the shop shows the child hanging around near the front windows. Three men next door had just had a verbal dispute at a tattoo parlor. When the men left the tattoo shop and drove off, one man, 23-year-old Michael David Hart, allegedly fired at least 3 rounds toward the tattoo parlor. Instead of hitting the intended target, the gunshot struck the barbershop, narrowly missing the young child. The suspects are behind bars.